G'day all, Mr. Paladin here with a highlight stream from the Twitch side of the channel. Some people on the YouTube side of the channel don't realize the Twitch side exists for streaming, so be sure to check the video description below or Google for it. Alright, let me know if you're partied up and I'll just queue up another game. I'm just going to pick whatever people aren't playing. And what is with the lag on that man?
Yeah.
Because I don't like being confused.
Yeah, because before very... I look like every other pyro.
You're very confusing. I just shot that pyro in the back and then this guy got him. He says, appreciate it, mate. Look at that. That disgusting 126 damage. But no, you know, let's nerf the diamond back, you know. Let's nerf the diamond back. It's too strong.
If you go to
nobody's playing heavy. Oh, it is sad day. Oh, I'm. Uh oh. I'm a Yeti heavy.
Yeti.
Fear my banana.
People who know, you know.
All right. Time to get serious face. Diddle dun 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 dun
running.
What the heck is that? How did I miss that medic twice? Stream, how did I miss that medic twice? What server are we on? We're on Virginia?
Yeah.
We're on Virginia? How did I miss that medic twice? He is so laggy. What was the ping of the medic?
I don't know. None of
the blues have bad ping. What the heck is up with that?
I can answer that question in one word. Hit rig.
That's two words, but yeah.
It's one word. Shut up. There's no space in between hit and reg, so it's one word.
Well, you just put a space between hit and reg, and now it's three words, you goon!
Give me an aneurysm.
It's a pyro!
Hi! How's it going?
The bomb is nearing a checkpoint.
Whee! Ah! I'm insane!
We saved it, Ryze. You can go about your business. That was perfect to plan. That's exactly the way we planned it. That's exactly what we wanted to do.
Exactly.
Good. You bought an APSAP? Awesome. I like the APSAPs, they're funny. How did that stab miss on the demo man? Why am I missing obvious stabs today? Why am I missing them? Well, actually, that one wasn't obvious. He was kind of pelted back into us, but still. It's obvious for me. I should have landed that one. I don't know how that one missed.
You almost had game winning catch, and then you sent it towards your own goal.
What is that medic? What the heck in heck is that medic? I'm out of words.
Hey Will, remember when you said you were having an aneurysm?
That's thrice now on that medic, and the medic was going as predicted, and it's just like, no, let's not let that happen. Let's just...
It will stop having my luck whenever I'm playing Spy. Get back to having your luck.
Yeah.
Leave the stupid to me.
I'm trying.
Leave the stupid to Will.
Listen, there's enough stupid for the both of us.
Doubtful.
I'm in a weird mood today, can you tell?
Yeah, I'm in a weird mood. That's why I'm doing the job no one was. The way that scout died then was so funny.
Careful, you kill yourself at that.
Yeah, point. I almost joked. almost choked. Dude. Almost choked.
Stop dying.
Is that you need a payload? God. Okay.
Will, you're a little late to the party. We started the stream about half an hour ago.
Yeah, well...
Da, 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 da. Take that. You get to eat a mini sentry.
Look at where I placed my banana. It's at the end of the tunnel.
Well, your banana isn't anywhere near me, is it?
No.
Considering how I phrase that, in hindsight, that's a good thing.
Be glad I missed it.
I'm the one that's being forced over to American servers, so I play more American servers than you do play European servers. So
I have.
That sounds like a problem.
No, I've played Euro problem. Servers no. before, though. I've played lots of Euro servers. Awesome. Just for that, you're not getting Ubered.
Who said that you were going to?
Hey, speaking of Ubers.
You doing alright there, dude?
Oh!
There
was an Uber in front of me, and then I saw Chris approaches.
Oh, look, I Ubered that pyro at the right time. Woo! Medic stuff.
You doing alright up there, Will?
No, I need help!
Where are you?
Oh, I got stuck on the door. Whoops! Run away! You cheating? Yeah, whatever.
Sure.
Spray, yep.
He panicked. There's a soldier behind. Oh crap, my heavy went.
There's
everything on every angle. I went heavy that way, soldier that way, mini sentry shooting me from yet another way. This is problematic.
Nope.
Run away, Will. Up, up, up.
Oh, we can't press right click. Right click be jumping. Okay, we can't be jumping. That'd be weird. We can't be jumping. That's actually gonna have to rewire my brain to do that.
Oh, there'd be flaming boys here.
One head. I heard a dead ringer. Arg, he'd be dead.
He be dead ringering. You made a fatal mistake coming into my area, Demo. You may have a sword, but I ain't got a frying pan. Nobody saw any of that.
I'm not pressing right click. I ain't pressing right click at all. My right click is my jump button. Yes, sir, I be rebounded. You be fools, you scurvy hags.
There'd be another sentry gun at the top there.
Ye be fooled by me be rebindings. Here, I show ye. If I click me right button, I be jumping. And I push me left button, I be swinging. So yay, I be not be jumping, just as you requested. Arr, you'd be denying the left click and the right click. What can I do? I can charge! I can charge it, people. Arg, that be the way to go. I'll have to keep my hand... Well, I gotta be able to aim. So, I just be charging into people with my shield. And then running away. There, I booped ya. I booped ye. Ha ha, ye be missing. Medic, why ye be not healing me? Aye, gad. I be getting hurt.
I
done slammed ye with me shield. I be doing this all day. Just ramming me shield.
I be understanding that reference.
Bind E to backward move. Well, I never use E. I never actually call for medic. So it doesn't matter. Crikey. We're all done with that pirate crap.
Oh, good.
Let's go as something else. Let's go as heavy. This team needs a bit of muscle to help push forward.
Yeah, please.
But they're going to have to watch out for spy. Because there's a spy around here.
Honestly, I haven't even noticed. The spy isn't really that much of a threat.
EB playing gun spy. Arrgh, be in pirate mode again. Arrgh. Crikey. It's hard to get out of pirate mode once you're in it. DB ringing. I know you've been ringing. See, you've been ringing. He ringed again. How did he ring again? He'd already just rung once.
Ring, ring.
Ring, ring, that's a thing.
You're not gonna, you're nope. not gonna capitalize
nope.
on that, Will?
No. Nope. No, nope, we don't do that here. We don't do that here.
Thank you for the nana.
Spy of the first cap point.
Yeah, he went all the way back.
You are getting shot all to heck, my dude.
I got
him. Hiya! I'm here! I'm not there! Get on the point quick!
I'm gonna eat a banana. Forget getting on the point.
Get on the point, you yeti!
Ooh, look at how he's laying back against the edge.
Oh.
Dun, 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 dun.
You're welcome. Well.
Crikey. We're a scout now. We're a scout that can't use the E button, which is the most superior of all the scouts. That scout's a spy, darn right it is.
Yes.
Why is there sentry guns being built? Sentry guns are not fair to scouts.
Rise, there was a spy in there disguised as you.
I know, I was more concerned about the heavy.
Thank you for sapping that. See, I did the perfect...
Get him, Will.
I got him.
Medic!
Ow!
Freaking unbelievable.
Run away!
Wow, really? The medic backed himself into a corner at a rock. Did you see that, Rise?
I did. He's an idiot.
I was predicting that he would, like, back up like a normal medic would into a... reasonable spot, but no. Mm-hmm. I'm telling you, my...
That man laughed at me.
Which man?
Now I have a new target. His name is Medic. I have a new target now.
Okay, they're being like weird medics, so... I should have predicted them. They're being weird medics. And that could be why the losses are occurring.
Ow, that hurt.
Oh, hey, Tuz. Hey, Tuz! That was Tuz.
Uh-huh. Do I see a Mr. Phlogistonator up there? Hello?
Yeah, boy! It's exactly what this team needs, so I could reflect those rockets.
You know what? To be honest, at this point, sure, go ahead. This team is hopeless. Oh! Tuz, that was an amazing shot!
Phlogistonators are so fair.
Russian Bear, as much as you would have loved to have backstabbed and laughed at me, it was at the expense of your lone life, and now I laugh at you. Ha ha ha.
Almost like somebody is being rude.
Oh my god.
Becky, oh, look at her ping. It is so big. It's like one of those market gardener's girlfriends.
Dude, my ping's not that bad. Shut up.
I like big flogs and I cannot lie. You other brutes can't deny.
One of those market gardener girlfriends? What?
Don't be rude.
Mayonnaise, long-time viewer. Just want to say, watching content. Cool. You're focused on school. Yeah, get your school stuff done. I mean, honestly, some of the, like, nobody's coming to me asking, Mr. Paladin, what did you get in your math grade in 11th grade or something like that? You're not asking that now, no. But if anything you should take away from school is, you should take away the process of, how do I word it?
Use your words.
Proper problem-solving skills, right? Because the world is an open book test. You have at your fingertips the resources that no one has had in the past for solving problems. So solving problems comes down to, are you able to, you know, work things out right? It doesn't depend on your 12th grade chemistry score. Now, if you want to work with Elon Musk's and, you know, do the whole SpaceX stuff and put rockets into space, yes, your chemistry and your physics is going to be important. But to be successful in life, not so much. I want you to get out of school how to solve problems. Be a problem solver.
You and don't really... Oh, bye, Will.
Bye.
Unfortunately, problem solving and real life issues doesn't come up in school.
No. Does not.
You think I learned about taxes and stuff when I was in school?
Hey, thanks for the sub. Oh, that was a good time to get the random crits as well.
Uh-oh. Not the time that I was chasing that spy. You didn't even notice that I was chasing him.
Well, you know, that's what spies do.
Not notice that a pirate was chasing them?
I'm telling you, you're one of those aliens.
I'm neither gonna confirm nor deny that accusation.
Mm-hmm.
Hep.
Have I encountered a Hoovy yet? No, but I could probably play Hoovy.
Oh, he tried. He really tried. I'm ready, by the way.
Yeah, I'm almost there. Anytime.
All right. Do it now, please.
She said please, so I, you know, had to. You left me in here with him! You left me in there with him! I saw him go in there, you didn't see him go in there?
No!
Oh, you like it? Yeah, my stream's a lot of nonsense that's good to have in the background, honestly. Honestly, there's no deep thunk in here, you're not gonna come back with a bigger brain. Unless we give a life tips or something like that. Straight in there. Straight in there, Rose. Straight in. Yeah, exactly. That's how rude we get in here. I'm burning out, by the way. But it doesn't matter. The job has already been done. I'm almost got it, Rice. Where you at? Why is everyone going quiet on me?
I don't know.
I love how the heavy just gave up. That man tried to, tried to stab you. Ryze has gone very quiet. She's scary when she's gone quiet. Oh, okay. Gaming life advice about dealing with cheaters. Well, honestly, unless you've got administration, there's nothing you can do about cheaters. I mean, you have no power over it. You have no administrative ability on the server, so... The only way to deal with it is to play games. You either ignore it, because a lot of them just want to be fed attention, or you move on. There's not much you can do. You can try and outplay them, but they're cheating, for crying out loud. I see you, Rise. I get what you're doing.
Okay, I'm back. Hey, Bob, I'd like to be out of bounds to the other team now.
Yeah, it would be nice.
Can I get back into the team with my teammates? You know, the people I'm queued up with?
Yeah, the party that you... The party that you wanted. Isn't the flog a wonderful, wonderful thing?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So I have a primary weapon ban, do I? Close your eyes for the 8-second duration of your charges, please. Oh, okay. My Ubers have to be blind Ubers. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my word. Blind Ubers. That's unique. I haven't had that one before. Spire's pyro near the end. That's an interesting one. I like that one. All right. Oh, that's a lot of demos.
They finally gone projectile classes.
Are you singing that stupid shark?
No. Why would you think
Daddy shark, whatever it is?
Why would you think that?
Because that was the sound you were making with your mouth hole.
Will, give me your life.
My eyes are closed. I think I'm going down the tunnel. I think I'm still connected. I think I'm backing up the tunnel. I think I'm backing up the tunnel. Uber's done. Okay. Whew. Oh my god, that's hilarious. I'm doing that again. That's like my new favorite thing now. I think that's how I'm just going to do Ubers from now on. That's great. That is awesome. It made me smile. I want more. Behind you. Woo!
Will, please.
I'm saving you, girl. I got you. I saw you go down the red like twice then. That was crazy. Uh-oh, they've got a Krieg.
Do they? That's nice.
Ooh, you cancelled that.
I'm dead.
It's okay. I got revenge on that.
They went vaccinated to counter me.
Well, that's smart.
Yeah. So it's funny.
I want to build Uber off this heavy.
I'm here.
All right, I'm getting close to Uber. You ready for some close-eyed action?
No, but let's do it anyway.
Okay, here we go. I got my eyes closed. Okay, I think I'm done, and I think I'm down the tunnel. Yes, I was exactly where I thought I was. Awesome. I went exactly where I thought I was.
They just put like the back there up to stop me from firing. So I just took out my powder.
You broke the Risemonger. You've broken the rise. I'm gonna have to look at the replay because I have absolutely no idea what actually happened.
Excuse me.
There's a heavy behind you, by the way. See, look at me saving you. Well, that's not you. That's the other one. But I just saved you. I just put a crossbow shot into you, and then you were him, and then he was a spy, and then what in the heckin' heckballs done happened? No, not the revenge. Don't forget the primary weapon ban.
Let's be fair here.
I'll have to do the primary weapon after am I allowed my eyes back open again? If I'm allowed my eyes back open, I can go for the primary weapon ban. Now, which do you consider the primary weapon? Is it the slot one item or the slot two item? Okay, so after this Uber rise, I'm going to be no medigun because I think the medigun is what is the primary for a medic.
Nah. I'm still behind you, Gooba.
There's a spy on the left.
That's nice. this what it's like to be WM1? You missed.
I thought you would hug the wall. I wanted you to hug the wall.
What is the matter with you?
You were trying to die. Hug the wall and avoid damage and I'll heal you, you silly woman.
There was nothing there.
Lies. Lies and slander. There was something there. And my throat is dying now.
We'll tell it to stop dying.
I'm going to have to still overheal with this. I mean...
Hey, do you think the blue team is sick of me yet?
I don't know. Maybe.
I've canonically stopped trying to assist the team that I'm on right now.
It's canon that Will does not help it.
Nah. Like, this team, get me off of it as soon as possible.
Why? The team is winning.
Because of me, Ryze.
Oh my god, he actually hit me.
I'm telling you, just do whatever it is you do and I'll get it. I'll get it. Don't try and help me unless you're down to full health. Then stay still, yeah.
Yeah, please. By the way, Will's gone sniper. You know how I know?
Because you're getting hit?
Yeah.
I am out of ammo! I am out of ammo in my primary! Oh my god! I'm out of ammo!
How do you actually...
I ran out of ammo! Oh my word.
Will, I swear to God, please. Yes! Sorry, that was funny.
Oh, Will was trying the back cap?
Yeah, turns out Will wasn't the sniper after all.
Okay. Well, that was actually a pretty smart thing to do.
Paladin, let's go.
Yep.
Let's go it two different ways. This way.
I can't venture everywhere.
Yeah, you can. Hello, engineers.
That's teleporters here. Teleporters here. Teleporters here.
Hi, Ryze.
I thought it was because that looked really strange. I could only see the visual, not the.
It's there. It was right there. You can't just leave it. Because that lets somebody teleport right in behind me.
That's one. Run, Will.
They're getting a teleporter back up to there. Half of them are dead. Yeah, there you go. Okay, you cleared them. Finally.
No, I didn't.
You got to get it. Hey, Purple Tex.
Yeah, that's totally who I was aiming for. What are you talking about?
Amazingly, we kept first. Finally.
I gave them all the space in the world, and only now did they catch.
Yeah, I'm saying. I'm saying, you can lead a horse to water, but you can't make it think.
You can't make it drink, but you sure can.
No, you can't make it think. Forget about drinking, you can't even make it think.
Yeah, but I will drown it.
Hey, thanks for the cheerage.
Aw, Bean, that was a rude crit. But he left anyway, so, you know. Gamer.
I hate being here.
Let me in. When you're ready.
You hate being where? I'll help you get out of there.
And... Nope.
This should be it. That should be something. Behind you, spy! Spy! There's a spy! Spy! Who even thinks about getting ammo for your crossbow? It auto loads. I hate popping early here. Sentry back here, Rice. Sentry back here, sentry back here. You got the double Uber, Rice. You're too late now. You're going to run out of it.
It's fine. It's fine. This is fine. This is perfectly normal.
Oh, I like that LRN did land that crossbow shot for the kill. Why did our team not get out the door with that?
Again. Team of stupid. I see you back there, Will.
What is a scout? What is a scout doing? I'm perplexed. Scout, what? Why are you standing where you can be, like, killed and doing things?
Are you ready for this jelly? I don't think you're ready. Hey, Beefcake got off spy. Do you think he's upset with me?
I don't know.
Hey, pal, do me a favor. Put your head out.
I'm not poking my head out. That's not what I do. That's a spy.
Yeah, it
the
is.
Spicicle. Ooh. Spicy.
Dominating.
I've got it. I've got it.
Right, let's
do it. Excuse me. Ooh. Ooh. The bedings off of that.
Hello, Will. Excuse me.
And why?
Now Pyro's Perch!
It's now Pyro's Perch? Kaka! Kaka! Who am I playing with? This was with Risemonger and Willistrator. They are both admins and are well known in our local community. Willistrator does a lot of thumbnails for us. He is a very, very funny individual.
Me funny? You're the comedian.
I was just born funny.
Yeah, well, I'm just born funny looking.
These guys are upset with me.
Turn that frown upside down because that's the way we were born.
If I turn my frown upside down, I'm going to snap my own neck doing it.
Ow.
What are these people doing?
What are they doing over here?
There's a teleporter that you left here. But they're just playing with it like they're playing with their food.
That heavy is incredibly upset with me. He constantly tracks me. Where'd you go?
I'm back here at the teleporter that we grenaded to death.
Excuse me, sir.
I am blocked off from you by the demo man you just walked past.
It's fine.
It's not fine, woman. It's not fine. I'm telling you. What am I meant to do with this girl?
Here again.
It's okay, I'm 50% again. Ooh, nice reflect. Nice reflect.
Ooh,
nice reflect.
Three in a row that I just did. Amazing.
I know, I said it three times.
I thought you were complimenting my reflect.
Are you passing a missile back and forth?
Yes.
Probably, yeah.
It's like hot potato, hot potato. Whoa, sapper troubles, big sapper troubles. Yeah, I don't know how two engineers are like going ham on the.
Alright, you know what? Aye!
We passed the sentry.
There's one right here.
And yeah, you got neither of them! Woman! What am I to do with this girl?
When you ready for this?
Yeah, just go forward to the banner. Go forward.
I'm dead.
How are you dead? I'm gonna pop it on the other pyro.
I got sniped! That's how I died! How else would I die?
You stupid
fish. You're stupid.
Ah, of course there'd be a sentry there. And of course, the moment I slip away from the point, my team just completely... Yes! They fall apart.
Yeah!
Again, I top scored!
See? So, stream, here's what happened. Here's the Mr. Paladin breakdown. I chose not to put the Uber on Rise. And we won the game. For the highlighted message. Yeah, I'm like talking to Rise like Arius in God of War. Boy! Girl!
Honestly, Paladin, the only reason that you Uber me is because you're in communication with me.
Yeah, that's the only reason.
I know! With a choke point like that on this wall, I wouldn't recommend Ubering a pyro.
No, I wouldn't recommend it. Like we tell people on here, on this channel, we do stuff that you shouldn't do because it's funny and it sometimes works. It doesn't always work. It's not the thing that you should do. It's not the most probable to work. But it sometimes works and it's funny.
Also, you call me woman not to insult me.
No.
You don't say woman to insult.
No.
You call me woman to make sure that the chat knows that I'm a woman.
Yes.
Woman. I just do it because I'm angry with you.
No.
No, you don't.
No, I'm not. I'm not calling you a woman as a gender identifier that is discriminatory. It is a sign of affection and some other made-up crap that doesn't get me sued. That sound about right? Yes. Female individual!
The individual of the female variety.
Female woman?
The person of the female variety.
You absolutely nondescript gender identifier.
You with the tits. Wait.
You with the Yeti nipples.
We say tartars around here because we're classy.
We are?
Yeah.
Oh, news to me.
I say boobs because it's funny.
The human of the opposite genitalia, yes.
Well, come on. Go ahead, chat. Tell me the funny word for the mammary glands where you're from. What do people use as a funny way to say them?
Mammary glands.
Oh, this is going to be an interesting chat log.
Yep, go ahead. Go ahead. We'll let you this one time. Go ahead and say them. Let it out. Get it out of your system. Go for it. Backstab. Backstab.
Not fun.
Spy Uber, which is always funny. I don't care who you are.
Proof that playing sniper is a point-and-click adventure game.
Uh-oh, they Ubered. They Ubered. I'm out. That's first point lost. There's nothing I can do about that.
I took out their medic.
No, they extended their Uber because he smacked me in the face.
Are you back on our side, Will, or no?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
We got another round.
I don't know. I don't know if we'd had a map load or not. I don't trust this heavy. I don't think heavy. You shouldn't go there right now. That's a bad idea.
Yeah, considering that we have a pyro running at the did have a pyro running at the point right now. Hello, Spee. The Spee man. The Spee man. Where are you going, Spee man?
The only one. They're putting a sentry gun on our final! I saw him walking a sentry gun! He's walking a gun in there! What in the heck? He literally just. Uh-oh. He was just like, ho de do de do. I'm just moving this gear up. Here we go.
Is that medic serious? I gave him that one for free and he didn't capitalize it. What the. What? How am I alive?
Yeah, well, he can't put a sentry down on the point, but he could put it down near the point. The very fact that he was toting a sentry gun out there just shows total disrespect for this team.
Yee! Spy got behind Dead Ringer.
We separated the medic from its pocket.
I was about to say, Paladin, why are you there?
We separated.
Air blast. it's a pyro's best friend.
Please, sniper, stay out of my reticles.
Spy near our sentry.
Run, 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 as fast as you can.
You can't catch him because he's playing scout. Except I think I just clicked on a scout.
You think?
All right. There is either a spy around that corner or I don't know. Because I saw someone asking for help and they did not rejoin us.
I charged.
It's okay, I'm charged too.
Use it! Thank you. Now, please stay in the hole. Stay in the hole where you belong. Thank you.
Spy below first point, spy underneath first point.
I got it.
I think the sniper might have got him. Woo! Spicy.
Uh-oh. Demo found me. Help.
We got you. Oh no! Somebody took your health, Heavy! Somebody took your health.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Halibut?
Halibut? Did you say halibut?
Halibut? That's a stinky fish.
You're a stinky fish.
Wait, no, that's haddock.
Alright, I'm committing to this defense here, and we're not gonna stay here, because this is a bad... There's a heavy coming.
Yeah, there is.
No, there isn't.
I'm committed, we're staying here.
The bad people are coming.
Okay, ready?
Charge right into them. Yep, I'm ready, do it.
To the medics, forget the others, get the medics.
Okay, you know what? I'm dead. I got air blasted back.
Yeah, it's alright.
You're doing alright there, Will.
Yeah, I just missed a shot on a heavy that was.
Check the redeems, please. What did you redeem?
The sniper sees me.
Duck wanted to know if you hit help. Hello. There's just been highlights. Hey, raid from the crits.
Crits cast?
Ooh. Yeah.
Hello, crits cast.
Yeah, I've been talking to the crits casty folks on the Twitters. Yes.
Nice.
And they've been saying how silly I am, which is quite true. I am very silly.
I bet.
Hey, thanks for the follows. Thanks for the follows. Welcome.
Welcome
to the stream. Today we are streaming just on the goofy side of things. I'm really doing the class that no one wants to be, and right now the class that no one wants to be that this team needs is a medic. So that is what we are doing. This heavy, I don't know what he's thinking. This is not, even if I Uber him, this is not the place to be standing. So
I failed to click on the medic's head. I am a disappointment to snipers everywhere.
We pop second, so we should be good.
Hi-ya! You know, I actually just saw in the chat that somebody redeemed to stop you from Ubering me. I think he did.
That's what they wanted. Okay.
I think what it is that they want to stop you enabling my bad shenanigans.
Okay, that's fine. No heals for Ryze at all. She's getting nothing from me.
Alright.
Absolute nada. In fact, if I see her going for a health pack and she wants it, I'm stealing the health pack.
Good luck with that.
Oh, please.
She get nothing.
You get nothing. You lose.
Good day, sir. Oops, I might have accidentally healed Ryze. That's bad.
Nah, you didn't.
Spy behind a heavy. I didn't quite stop it. But I got the Uber, so you know I'm gonna Uber an engineer because that's what Ubers are for, is engineers.
Eee!
See, that's the whole thing. I don't have to Uber Rise for Rise to blow up into pieces, you know?
You don't need to Uber Rise for Rise to die.
Yep.
What if Rise steals my crossbow?
Whoa, we got bedonked.
Why do people call me that? Why do people call me Rice?
Okay. Rice? Ricemonger. She's a ricemonger.
I do not... Listen. I love me some egg fried rice, all right? But don't you start pouring eggs on me, you hear?
Hey, oh, thanks for the cheer. Some good bits. I'm not healing you. I'm not healing you only because I'm not allowed to, not because it's my choice or my...
I'm hiding in the dispenser as long as I can.
I'm Ubering the engineer because it is a wise thing to do, instead of Ubering Rise, which would be suboptimal in this situation. I need the health pack. I need the health pack.
No, it's mine. Go away.
It's okay. I'm going to have to heal off my own grit. Oh, nice reflect.
I'm going to die.
The hurting is more fun than the healing. Oh, no. Turtles. Turtles is down. No, not turtles. This is the best TF2 stream ever, they said. Hey, this is what we do here. When it's not serious. We don't do anything really, really super serious.
If you want a serious game, you have to go to ETF2, okay? Here we have shenanigans, me blowing up and me screaming. Oh, well, I'm doing it. Yay. It joys me to hear Rise dying while Paladin is in the back healing the NG.
Mm-hmm, exactly. It's the way to do it. It's the only way. It is the way. It's the Mandalorian way.
To be fair, in order to play this game successfully, you have to learn how to play the game without a medic up your ass all the time. Oops, bad word.
What?
We use the medical term rectum. I have no dispenser here. There's no dispenser. What are you laughing at? Are you still alive?
Thank you, Val, for that 20-second respawn timer. I love that.
There's a soldier over behind the capture point.
Oh, goodness me. Literally, when you thought...
I have hit that soldier twice and no one else has seen it over there. My goodness.
When you thought I was laughing, I was actually hyperventilating.
There's your medic.
Okay, the time is over. You got heals again, Rice.
That was spicy.
Point.
No, forget that. I'm not going out there.
You should... I'm not going out there. You go out there.
Alright, fine, I guess.
Now you're too late now! You're too late. Now we're gonna get back capped because we're here instead of there.
We'll get to there instead of here then. Ironically, she was the one to point out that redeem to you so long, so yeah. See? I'm not afraid of playing this game without them.
Yeah, I did it on a purpose because Rise didn't go forward, Will!
Rise is dead, you goon!
I had an Uber! I could have saved you! I could have saved you!
I died like 18 seconds ago.
I totally sold out Will's Your Eternal Reward stab.
You actually did.
I mean, it wasn't even good to Uber you then. I just did it because... Rise, I'm healing you now. Stop panicking.
With a man above me!
Oh, they kept the first point. Heck.
Yeah, they kept it a long time ago. Hey, Will, there you go. You're overhealed. Oh, okay. Forget you.
No, I am not. Goodbye.
Paladin, whether Paladin's healing me or not, I still get the screams of absolute pain and agony, okay? You still get to enjoy that.
You air blasted them over me! But it's okay. You saved the point, so.
Rise has saved the day. Because air blast saves games.
Yes. Forget the Ubers. forget the teleporters, one air blast, and three AFK teammates is the way to go. Tell Rice to go get mental health issues. She's already got mental health issues.
I'm a pyromane. Mental health comes with the package.
Will, is that you down there? That
yes,
is you.
Is.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, toasty.
Oh, hi, Rice. That's not Rice.
Yeah, I'm going to do something you shouldn't do. Do not do this, medics. Okay, do not do this. Okay, this is stupid. You should never do this. It never works. Okay, it just worked.
I had a medic with the crit screen on me
just
the entire
worked.
Time.
Sniper in the lower tunnel.
He didn't.
He's kind of holding it for a long time for no good reason.
Why isn't this man using his crit screen? He was on me. I was going. I was coming.
I don't know. We got no one gonna stop this push here.
Okay, now he's committed. See? I could have done that the first time. I killed them all.
On the left, on the left. Back, behind. Up. There,
on
up there.
Left.
Yeah, there's a... Yeah, up there.
On your left.
Yeah, it's all up in here. Thank you. Bow down to your awesomeness of knowing exactly what to do in that situation. Yeah. Alright.
On your left. That was a dad sniper.
Oh, and I healed him.
Hiya!
Oh, dude, Mr. P, you got 88 views. Yeah, it's a good stream. Well, Critscast did the raid. So, you can't go wrong with a Critscasty raid. They were awesome source.
How everything turns out at the last second.
We got 12
backstab.
I hope you realize.
Oh, we totes doing it.
If we hold
I'm Ubering an engineer. We can't go wrong. You don't understand how significant this maneuver is.
Two heavies coming up lower tunnels.
There's a sniper behind the corner. How is this working? I don't know.
I have no idea.
I'll have to make a tutorial on how this is working because this is the exact thing that you should do to defend Dust Bowl. This is like textbook. Exactly. Oh, that doesn't sound like a good banner. That sounds like a mean banner.
Ouch.
Yeah, that sounds like the banner that we don't like, the unfriendly banner. The Bruce banner. And they Ubered. It's okay. Oh no, I was 99 to Ubering an engineer. We could have saved it. I almost had an Uber on the engineer for the save. There's a heavy medic up on the right now. Hey, thank you for the kind words in the chat.
Him.
You found where the heavy was? Yeah.
Yep, I ran right.
They're gonna get us now. We're half dead. We have no Uber. They just have to push W to
we
win.
No
honestly.
Uber, they have no sentry gun. Why? They're not moving in. What?
Yeah, they should. They should be taking this. This is totally their territory right here.
Please give me more.
Wow. How is this even? How is this even a thing? They should have pushed when we were half dead, but now we're half dead again, so they should push right now. This should be
this should be
push W for the win.
Yeah, there it is.
Finally, thank you.
We held it for a while.
I just inspected my kunai. So
you're in trouble. You're in trouble.
Right out the door. Come on.
Will?
I'm behind you. You're getting an Uber. You're getting an Uber, Will. Come on out. You're getting an Uber.
Got the pot. Plot scout.
Will, I gotta tell you something right now. When you were sat in front of me like that, I'm actually really glad that you weren't a little bit more to the right. Because, we would have had to stop the stream right there otherwise. We capped it, boys! Woo!
We actually capped it in all that chaos? Oh my god. That was so dumb.
Hold on, I have an idea.
We Ubered.
Literally zero
reason. We Ubered spy. Oh god.
Dude, oh god. The third degree has pulled through yet again. Oh. I got the medic.
Oh man. Not only was it Uber spy, but your backstab on your kunai was a face poke. It didn't backstab the engineer. Oh my god, that was just. Oh.
Uber spy.
No one
knows what to do with it.
It's a conflicting message in your brain. Your brain says, kill the spy, he's weaker than you. But then your brain corrects you and says, but the spy is Ubered, you can't. Then it says, you should run away. But then you're like, no, it's a spy, we've got to kill it. Just wait for the end of the Uber. But it's like, you can't kill it, it's Ubered, and it's going to trickstab you. And, yeah.
Oh, by the way, a little bit of tidbit of advice, guy. We need to run because there is a...
My chair is actually just not visible on your end.
Yeah, the chair's just not there.
Flog with the pocket
gun. Start playing your piano. I want to sit on your head. Nope,
missed
it.
Oh, close. Hey, that would actually make a good thumbnail. You relaxing your back while she's playing the piano.
Get rid of this. Excuse me, sir.
I think you're getting a double Uber.
Yep, they got a bot on their team, by the way.
Come on, Turtles, do it. Do it, Turtles, get it. Yes. We killed them all with an Uber chain. Oh my god, this round can't get any better. Oh, a random crit on a heavy, it totally can get better. Wow, this game.
Ouch.
Yeah, we almost had the Uber spy for the cap. We almost had it. We almost had it again. Dun, 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 dun. And they had a bot. So.
We are amazing. She says that she continuously screams her head off because she's losing.
Will, do this for me. I'm going to Uber you near the first point. You're going to cause some chaos, but then, like, cloak away, right? Go to the second point. I guarantee you, me and Ryze will take the first point for you to get the back cap.
Okay. I mean, I was literally just going to go along the right side and...
No. First, we want to Uber you first because, you know, intimidation factor. I just got okay. to.
Yeah, come on.
Fair.
But, clearly, the tall, skinny guy is the intimidation factor.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. They have sentries, so...
Oh, it doesn't matter. Yeah, sap the sentry on the way through. Alright. And Ryze, there's other medics, so you just be out there somewhere and we'll make it happen.
Just do your thing, Ryze. That okay, sentry, yikes. Oh wait, no, they have a bot. A scout bot.
Alright, I'm over it. I'm cloaking away, goodbye.
Yeah, okay, get ready for the back cap, we're winning this. We ain't losing it, that's for sure.
Let's do this thing! Ding, and...
Oh, do it! No! Ah! The random crit from the medic who just came out of spawn and did nothing to deserve it. It's okay, we're rolling this point. We're rolling it. We're rolling it, lad.
Run, lads! Run! Oh, we did it. Okay.
We got it. I'm telling you, Mr. P tactics never fail. Oh my god, this spy has a needle coming out his eyeball from the front. Oh god, that looks...
Can we get off Dustbowl now, please?
Yeah. Actually, I tell you what, it's 5 o'clock. It's like dinner time here. We've been TF2ing our brains out here.
So
it's been 2 hours and 11 minutes.
Does not feel like 2 hours. Let me tell you.
I know. We've had fun. I could probably go through and clip a whole bunch of this nonsense up. And in fact, I might do that. I might take highlights for the YouTube channel sometime on this one. Because I think the YouTube channel would like it.